which method to go. You've got map, reduce, and filter. You can use them all together.